My name's Tom Warburton, and I am the founder of Warburton Capital Management. We collaborate with our goal being to help our clients understand their goals, values, needs, resources, and obligations, and plan purposefully on that foundation. Until you know your purpose, how could you hope to make any good decisions? And oftentimes when I'm first meeting a prospective client and I will look at their portfolio, it looks like confetti that's been thrown in the air because they've been running around looking for something good to invest in, rather than really starting with what are my goals, values, needs, resources, and obligations, then standing up on that foundation, what should my portfolio look like? When I first meet with a client, the very first question I always ask them is, what is it you like about money? When we meet with clients and they'll tell me what it is they like about money, this is really informing me as an advisor how their money should be invested. This knowledge about my client comes down the road when the client comes in and goes, you know, my son-in-law's thinking about opening a restaurant. He wants me to loan him $100,000. And he's never been in the restaurant business, but he's a bright kid and maybe he can figure this out. So now I'm sitting here going, you told me what you value most about money was security and safety and principal stability. And now you're telling me you're about to go invest $100,000 in a restaurant. So I'm armed with what the client's core values are. And now he's telling me, he or she is telling me they want to do something that seems off the wall. So now as their personal CFO, I can go, boss, this doesn't really make sense to me. Can we talk about this some more? And in this particular case, the client then said, you know, I really don't want to do this. I feel like I've got all these other pressures to do it, which are impacting my decision making. The value of an advisor, it's to help you understand what really drives you, what's really important to you, and then help you make sure that everything that's important to you is all buttoned up and achieved, such that you really can get on with those aspects of your life that are really going to enrich you. Because sitting around counting your money is really not that satisfying. But going out and spending time with your friends and spending time with your family and helping others, these are the things that I believe a really good advisor can help you do.